Two young kids are back home tonight after a bear attack. The State Game Commission says this bear attacked a 5-year-old and 14-month-old in Luzerne County. That's the Wilkes-Barre area. Doctors treated the kids for bites and scratches. They were playing in their driveway when the bear attacked.